How to use the thumbnail filter functionality in TomTec Data Center. Please click on the arrow to expand the thumbnail list. Use your mouse, swipe over the loops or images to see a dynamic preview. The green play button in the preview indicates this is a running loop. In the preview, in the right bottom, you can see a little number that indicates the frame rate. A 3D file is marked with a 3D icon in the left upper hand corner, and a bookmark has the typical bookmark icon in the right bottom. Now let's focus on the filter functionality. The little number next for 2D or 3D image shows the amount of 2D or 3D images, as well as for bookmarks. A PDF is normally a report. Now click on 2D or 3D images and see the filter next here in the thumbnails. You can also combine filters like 2D and bookmarks.